July 18th, the U.S. House of Representatives Committee on Agriculture conducted a hearing on cryptocurrencies entitled Cryptocurrencies: Oversight of New Assets in Digital Age. The purpose of the meeting, as described on the committee's website, was to shed light on the promise of digital assets and the regulatory challenges facing this new asset class. The issue has come under the committee's consideration because it handles legislation about commodities, which cryptocurrencies may be, through commodities very unlike those that the committee has historically handled. To explain cryptocurrency to the committee, they welcomed a 6-person panel of experts. For more on the hearing, make sure to visit ethnews.com.